Welcome to Carbon County. This is Jim Thorpe, Pennsylvania. Just think, this is the way the buildings were in Rome, New York, before politicians decided to tear everything down and make it worse. Quite a building. Kind of a shame that Rome, New York doesn't have buildings like this anymore. It's quite a building. As I said, it'd really be nice if Rome, New York still had buildings like this. But they had to tear them all down. North James Street, East Dominic Street. That's a nice old building. The Wild Elder Wine and Cider Company. Interesting. Quite a building. Cars go too fast up and down this street. Should be like a 20 mile an hour speed limit. Well, that car was doing about 20. Now it's a
quite a bill.
Jim Thorpe Massage Wellness Studio. A lot of old buildings. Yeah. I'd much rather have these type of buildings than what the new buildings look like. like a vulture. Nope. Everything is closed. Quite a building. I guess I imagine if Rome, like on North James Street, had a building like this instead of tearing everything down. Wow, pretty awesome.